Yeah, it took me forever to download this game on Switch, man. Like, I don't know what's going on with the Wi-Fi on the Switch, but it took me a long time. Just never stand still, man. Look at him. It's always over the place. Out. She's eating. Freaking Sarah! You go away! That tree just fall? Finally, he's limping! There is hope! There is hope, chat! He's limping! Where are we going? 8? Hit him in the head! Oh, crap. I think he's mad. This is gonna be painful! Ugh, I rolled the wrong way! No! Not like this. Alright, he's kinda ragey. I'm trying to press this button. There we go. Oh no! Hit him again! No! Don't hit him again! Run! Oh, I'm out of range! No! No! Move, you stupid jerks! What was that? Okay, I knew what that was, but... Go, Palicos, go! Ooh, who knocked him down? Wow, nice job. In the brain! The face! I think I'm hitting it! Oh, he's already up. Greed. No. Going to seventh. Hit him! No, no! If I hit him, I mean, don't die! Oh no. We mustn't aggro Sarah, chat. He's so almost dead, man. I just can't get any hits in. Because of this! Look at him! He's like a hammer's worst nightmare. I have infinite stamina, here I come. Ugh! We're gonna spin and win them here. Spin the win. Here we go. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. No, I went through the portal. Ah! No. Where is it? Oh, I almost ran right into that. But somebody almost about to die. You got a lot of spunk. Hit him in the head! Again! Yes! Go! Into the noggin! No! I took too long. How did I get hit just then? I can't get the distance, man. I feel like if I get too close, I get punished. I don't care if weapon power is decreased. Hit him! Keep hit him in the noggin. Just don't stop till you get... Okay, you can stop me. He's too tired to do it. That's not the right way. Yes! Oh my goodness gracious! Holy crap! I have got to upgrade this gear. Absolutely amazing. Man, that was a hard fight for Hammer. That guy was just all over the place. We finally did it. Ooh, that cat is getting... Oh my goodness. That's a celebration. I've been doing it wrong all my life. I have never celebrated my life like that cat. That he's doing it right. I got a little money from that. Some Wycotomy points. My first monster slayed in Monster Hunter Generations and Monster Hunter Generations Ultimate. Hellhorn. Ooh. That guy was no joke. Wow. Absolutely amazing. Is my dude done training? Someone tells me I did that wrong. Action Hank. Action Hank, you are my prowler. Wait, that was a four-player version of the fight? Really? I thought it was like Monster Hunter World where you... I thought it was like World if you went in by yourself, it just automatically... Oh my goodness. Why am I making things hard for myself? Is there a quest board here? I don't think so. What? Why did I fight the four-player version? Why do I want to make this game super hard? Armor, man. Maybe my armor was fine.
Heal.
Come on, forge. I'm thinking I want chainmail for hammer. So we're gonna make it. 320Z, yeah. So I need warm pelt. So I thought I had those. I could have swore I had those. Do I have to have it on me? In my item pouch? What a show off. I didn't do it on purpose, let me tell you. Can't sort by equip. Quality of life chat. Alright, I got a petrified hammer. If I can get a better one. Pretty much got everything from here, I think. So I need earth crystals. Okay. All right, I'm ready for the next quest. I'm not gonna do it for multiplayer. This is 4 a.m. I should stop.
Yep.
I don't want to get sicker. Alright, we're on our way. We are on our way, chat. Let me go save. I think you have to go to your bed, right? Something like that. How did it become 4 a.m.? I know, right? Yeah, and I got a lot of stuff to do tomorrow. I'm not going to be streaming, but I'm going to be busy. With YouTube stuff, I haven't done a podcast in, well, it's been 2 weeks. I didn't do one last week. So we gotta do our podcast. Make sure I'm up for that. And everything else, man. All the YouTubes.